More breaking news at 11. Firefighters managed to save at least 11 homes tonight after a brush fire ignited in Charlotte County. The Forest Service estimates that flames burned 252 acres.
The fire forced people to evacuate and even left two firefighters with minor injuries. NBC2's Nestor Montoya has been following this inferno all day, and he's live on Master Drive showing us just part of the aftermath.
Well, it's hard to see the smoke here tonight, but it's still lingering around. Maybe some of you are able to smell it at home. I do want to show you, though, the damage left behind from where this fire ripped through. It charred 252 acres of land. But for people living nearby, the risk of losing their homes at one point became a terrifying reality. Embers creeping closer.
It spread very quickly. It was a very aggressive fire,
forcing dozens out of their homes.
They came and knocked on the door and said, "Do you need to go?"
What started as a small brush fire quickly grew into a raging inferno 252 acres in size.
The first part of this fire, basically everybody was chasing it from block to block trying to stop it.
Firefighters from multiple agencies and counties worked together. They even battled the blaze with helicopters, dumping hundreds of gallons of water from above to stop flames from burning down homes.
And at one point, there was an immense wall of flames coming at us, and that's when I thought for a moment that my house or my neighbor's house, that's it, it could be gone now.
Robin Foster watched from afar, hoping for the best.
I want to get in and see what's going on, if there is any damage.
Just after 5, he and others were told they could return.
And I saw my house still standing. I'm like, oh my God. You know, it was like a big relief.
No homes were lost, but two firefighters had minor injuries.
One was a shoulder injury, and the other one was just a small little blister caused by the heat.
They're okay, but the firefight is still far from over and will continue late into the night.
I don't care if they're out here all night. As long as they keep us safe, I'm fine.
The Florida Forest Service is still calling this fire 95% contained. Crews will be staying overnight to monitor for hot spots, making sure that they don't flare up. And even more crews will be joining them tomorrow morning. Of course, they're hoping for less wind, which obviously posed a challenge earlier. I'm live in Charlotte County tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.